How could I possibly go to work on a day like today?
Timbits?
Oh, thank you.
Is there any milk left for my cereal?
A little bit, yeah.
Is coffee on?
Yeah, lots of coffee. Great.
Hey, Scott, have you seen my cat?
I haven't. I'm sorry. I'm kind of busy here.
Are you done with the shower?
Couple more minutes. Thanks.
Hey, Scott, do you have a brush?
It's in the shower. I'll go get it, okay? Ready? Time to wake up!
Huh?
It's time to go! It's the Christmas skit!
Okay, I'll be there. I'll be there.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, hey, Scott!
Yeah!
What do you think? Should I be wearing today?
That one brings out your eyes.
Perfect! Nice. Thank you! Oh no!
Life moves pretty fast sometimes. If you don't stop and look around, you could miss it.
I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass.
Burke.
Here.
Bernard.
Here.
Other Bernard.
Here.
Other Bernard.
That's all of them, sir.
Bell.
Yeah.
Seabiscuit. Benson.
Yeah, here.
Bueller.
He's sick. My best friend's sister's boyfriend's brother's girlfriend heard from this guy who knows this kid who's going with this girl who saw him pass out at Jimmy Glocko's last night. I guess it's pretty serious.
Thank you, Miss Brock.
Pas de problème.
Fry, I mean, Field, Patterson.
Tony!
You're Ed Brown.
The Poutine King of Oshawa.
The kids all think he's a righteous dude.
What are you in for? Literacy carnival?
No.
Cell phone?
No thanks. I don't use cell phones.
I mean, are you in here for cell phones?
Of course not. What are you in here for?
Cell phones.
All right, you want to know what's wrong? Everybody else gets to go home for the holidays, and I have to sit here marking these papers.
You shouldn't worry so much. There's someone I think you should talk to.
If you say Ferris Bueller, I'm going to hit you in hyperbole.
Oh, you know him?
I'm not making out with you. I'm not making out with him.
Can you believe that guy?
I know. What is he gonna do next?
Bless you.
You're still here?
Why?
Go home.
It's Christmas.